Texas. And Texas is a place I dearly love.